She said, what he'll do for you, he'll do to you, girl. You're no more special than the rest. And somewhere in my heart, I knew that she was right. I'd always be second best. But did I listen? Or did I run for cover? No, I didn't shield myself from all the pain. Why'd he do it? Why did I let him ruin me? What the hell did he have?